What's going on, guys? We are back again. We're going to be doing another video. Unfortunately, if there is issues with the audio, like I've said before, after recording this video on, this should come out Tuesday, possibly, depending on whenever I decide to release any other videos, doing it on my phone. So if the audio is not that great, I do apologize. Having some issues with, like I said, one laptop, another one's not allowing me to record, so I'm not sure what's going on, but I want to go ahead and just get out a couple more reviews. I'm going to do another video of just me talking about what's going on, but I want to talk about a movie that came out however long ago, and just got done watching it. We're in the Halloween time, so I figured go ahead and talk about this movie, and today we are going to be talking about The Wendigo. Now, The Wendigo is... it's an interesting movie. You guys can watch it right now on Tubi. I want to say it's not that old. I want to say it's only a few years old, but I'm going to go ahead. It came out in 2022, so it's only a couple years old. You can tell this was not, I would say, the best movie for not only a story aspect, but from a horror aspect and an acting as well. It was just a very crazy film. So the entirety of this film is surrounded by a character who is a YouTuber by the name of Logan. He goes out in the middle of the woods trying to record, doing a dare, and he gets abducted by some unknown thing, and his crew somehow, after seeing the live feed and others, they are choosing, okay, is it real, or is it a hoax, is it a prank, what is it? And between these two guys going to get help from another content creator and these other two girls as well, they go on a journey in the woods to try to find him, and they find a lot of other things, not just him, but chaos as well. And during the entirety of this movie, it's going through how you would normally record a YouTube video, either, you know, through first person, sometimes third person, depending on who's filming in the movie. But overall, you had where they were going through the woods, and you had this one character by the name of Matt who supposedly knew a lot about these areas. He had a very big ego and also very sarcastic because of another character who was just a real pain in the ass, and she just was one of those where you didn't want to be around. But things take a turn for the worse when they supposedly find him, but they do get separated, and one by one they start turning into these, I don't even know how to describe it, these demonic beings that are wanting to literally slash their friends to pieces. So I don't know exactly what the purpose of them turning into this was, because almost everyone got turned except for one person after coming across, I would say, quote unquote, the Wendigo, which didn't even look like a Wendigo. It was more of what you would see in other movies that was from art and everything. So again, it was just really slow paced. Nothing happened till about, I would say, 20 minutes left of the movie, and leaving on a big cliffhanger where even the, I would say, park ranger or game warden, whoever, that allowed them to go into the woods to try to search for their friend, he even gets attacked, and we see him yelling at the end of the film, yelling for the one that he knew, and that's how the movie ends. I think, honestly, you can't really do anything to improve this movie. This movie was just very boring. Again, it kind of gets the tone right for some YouTubers that they have a big ego, whether it's an internet personality or that's their actual personality, whatever have you. And just being very ignorant, being very stupid, being very judgmental, and not be, just wanting to go into something that they have no idea about. But again, I don't recommend this movie. This movie at 1 out of 10 for me was probably a 0.5. I don't plan on watching this movie again, and it was just absolutely horrible. But if you guys have seen it, let me know about it down in the comments. If you want to watch it, by all means, it's on Tubi right now, and I got some other videos I'm going to be doing for it. So it's around Halloween. I figure go ahead and do some more horror movie videos for you, but let me know what you think, and I'll see you soon.